question. So, is this better than what I'm doing now? Well, the answer is it depends on what you're doing now. No, I mean, it does depend on what we're doing, but the whole infinite banking concept and cash value life insurance, right, it's a safe place to position money, right? We can use it almost as a line of credit where the money's always accessible, is accessible. So it can enhance whatever we're doing, but in no situation should we just drop what we're doing or, hey, this is clearly better. No, I mean, we want to diversify. Everything has pros and cons. So is this better than what I'm doing now? I mean, it could be, maybe, maybe not, but just blend it all together and get the best of all worlds. That's typically what I'd recommend or how I'd answer that question.